WBIF World Team Championship 2022 match Romania Denmark Florin Poppa versus Klaus Elken. The match has started. Klaus Elken plays bottom with white checkers and Florin Poppa top with black checkers. Denmark leads 2-0 against Romania. This is the third match. Klaus is ahead in the race, but Florin has a better structure. 6-5 runs, of course. I would slot the 4.94. Double one, terrific roll by Klaus, double five, and now I think it is a cash. 1-0 for Klaus. Good start for Klaus. Make the 3 point. Or run. Is not clear. Probably it was better to make the point. Double four. I think he makes the 5 point. I don't like the deuce point. This is another possibility. 15 points ahead in the race, but is not a double. Now I would make the point or this one. It's and run from the 18. Double three, very good roll for Florin. I think I can hit on the deuce point and play from the 14 to 11. No, I don't like this one. I would hit lose on the deuce point. And it is a blunder. The race is even. One checker back for both players. Now Florin tries to run, but Klaus hits. And now I think it is a double. Very good structure. I think it is probably a take. I would make the 7 point. It was not a take, blunder by Florin. It's very, very risky position. Klaus can make a gammon because Florin has a lot of checkers in the outfield. Not an easy decision because yes, I think I would play 6-2 because of course Klaus will hit on the 3 point and each checker, each blot on the outfield is a big danger. Probably on the 24 and 11-8. I think it is too risky to go to the 22. But maybe yes to try 22 and 9-8. Try to see daylight. This is the safest play, and it is correct. 6-2. Klaus hits. Think 8-6. Double 3 makes the 3 point with a full prime or make the ace point, but I think it is better to make the full prime. No, it was better to cover the ace point. Now Klaus is a big favorite for winning gammon. Double 5 is not a very good roll. I think I would yes, I would take out 2 checkers. 6-3. A difficult choice. Okay, easy gammon for Klaus. And it starts with 5-0. He's playing at 1.5, Florin at 10. Florin has made some blunders. I would hit on the ace point. Two four, not a good roll for Florin. Six three, double hit. Good advantage for Klaus. But Florin eats. /39. I don't see any better moves. Double four, very good roll. And hit in the outfield. But Florin hits back to checkers. Double four is a good roll. He can make the anchor on the opponent's bar point. He can make the 5 point. He can hit two checkers. Not an easy decision. I think I would hit two checkers. If Klaus doesn't hit back from the bar, Florin position is very good. To make the 5 point, I think it's not a good choice because Florin has 4 checkers back. The other possibility is to make the opponent bar point, but it's not clear how to play the last four. Maybe it would be interesting to make the opponent's bar point and the 9 point without hitting. Yes, probably I would choose this this move. Florin is thinking. It's not an easy decision. Klaus is playing very fast. He used a bit more than 1 minute. 6 minutes used by Florin. Yes, the more I look at the position, the more I like the safe move. 22-18 with two checkers and 13-9 with two checkers. Usually Florin doesn't think so long, but this is a difficult move. It is not clear if there are some connection problems. It is possible. Less than 5 minutes for Florin. Klaus is playing at one. No, it was frozen, and now is 5-1 for Klaus. So Florin won the game. He played, there is some problem on my connection on Heroes. Now Klaus is playing at 2.5. And Florin at 6.7. Very good position for Klaus. Double five makes the 3 point. No, I would make the 3 point. And now it is probably too good. Yes, I don't think I would double in this position. Klaus hits the second checker, and now he goes for the gammon. We can see that Florin has 8 minutes left, so it was my connection who blocked, was freezed, and he didn't think so long for that move. It seems an easy gammon for Klaus. And 8-5. Klaus is playing a very good match. He's a very strong player. Okay, easy gammon. No chance for Florin. Okay, 7-1 for Klaus. If Klaus wins this match, it is the victory for Denmark, which leads for 2-0 against Romania in the sixth round of World Team Championship. He has to fight for an advanced anchor. 6-3 is very good, makes the bar point. I would prefer to make the bar point. I4, perfect roll. And now it could be a double. It could be a clear double if not for the score. At this score it is a bit less easy. But Klaus is 36 pips ahead in the race, has only one checker back. I think I would double in this position, and Klaus doubles. And it is not clear if it is a take. Probably I would take for the score. But I would not be so happy to take this cube. Klaus has many roles that make the 5 point, very important point. I hope there is not a similar problem than before. No, okay. Florin drops, but it was a take. H1 for Klaus. I think 4 points for Florin. 2 down. I don't see other possibilities. Florin is in a good position because he's prime versus prime position and he's behind in the race. For one, makes the deuce point. One. I think I would play 24-18 and make the 9 point. I don't see why this is better than making the 9 point. But it seems that GNU likes Klaus move. Double for Florin. I think it is correct at this score. Yes, I think I would make this move, even if it's a bit risky. But Klaus plays the safe move. Double five. Now, Klaus is clearly ahead in the race. And probably he can cash. Six four, one of the bad rolls, but Florin misses. And now I think I would cash. Yes, I would like this move. Why not cashing? Now Klaus redoubles and cashes the point. Klaus is rolling very, very well. I think I would have slotted the 5 point. Double three. I would make the 5 point and the 4 point. I would prefer the 5 point. Ten one for Klaus. No, I think he has to hit. Double three. Good return for Florin. 4-1 makes the 8 point or hit. Probably I would make the 8 point. Double two, butterfly anchor for Florin. Six one is not a good roll. Maybe 13-6. Four three. Florin can eat, but it is very, very dangerous. I don't think I would eat. Maybe 11-4. He eats, and it is correct. Blunder by Klaus. Double three for Florin. Very good roll for Klaus. It now is a good position. Yes, and 7-5. He's clearly ahead in the race by 23 pips. Yes, why not? I would not leave an indirect shot. 29 pips ahead in the race for Klaus. 6-1 is not a good roll. Six five, bad roll for Florin. I think I would play from the 11. Another 6-1. Double four, not a good roll because the anchor is blocked. Lauren is thinking about doubling. Five two, he has to leave a blot. No, this one. If he's not hit, his position is very good. Florin doubles. Is a clear take, I think. Rory hits. And I think lift is a checker. But is behind in the race, so maybe it is not clear if lifting or not, and it is a blunder. I think he has to run. Double five, not good roll for Florin. I think he has to go to the 17 or no, probably the 17 and then 12-7 and 11-6. Klaus is playing at 3 and Florin at 7. Not a good performance for Florin, who usually plays much better. 2-1, Klaus hits. and 13-12, I think. Six, five. Klaus has played the right move and is not it. For one. It and pass. It can pass. Now 7-2, I think. Double five, two shots, but Florin misses, and now he has to try to not being gammoned, but he's a big favorite to avoid the gammon. Okay, gammon saved. Okay, Crawford, 12-1 for Klaus. One away, 12 away. Six, three hits. Rolling hits back. Klaus makes the important bar point. I would split. Minutes and a half for Florin. I think I would hit on the 5 point. This is the safe move. But it is a blunder. Now, good position for Klaus, but Florin eats. Run and eats. I think I would run from the 20 point. I would go to the golden point. I think I would play bar 22 and 11-10. But Klaus slots the 5 point and Gnu likes his choice. Now his position is very, very good. He's clearly behind in the race, but it's not easy for Florin to put into safety his straggler. Six, two runs and the cover and 21 hits, or it can make the 10 point. Klaus is 57 pips behind in the race. Florin needs a 5. For 2 makes the point and yes, I like this one. Six, 5 eats, wonderful roll for Klaus, that is very, very near to the winning the match. Five, 3 makes the full prime. very, very tiny chances for floating. Klaus had very, very good dice and played very, very well. Played at 2.6, floating 6.8. So Klaus deserved to win. And he brings the needed point to Denmark, that wins the match against Romania for 3-0. Of course, there are some chances for Florin, but really very few chances. And the game is over. Under 2.5 for Klaus. Big congrats. Very, very good match. Very well played. Klaus commented, thanks Florin, very one-sided match. And yes, he had a wonderful dice, but he played very, very well, as usual, I would say, because Klaus is a very, very strong player. So, thanks for watching and see you soon.